everyone. So today I will be doing a unbagging, not a unboxing. Is that better? Yeah. Oh, but then the fan turns on a lot. Of my Ipsy bag for September. So, I've already tried filming this a couple times, but I'll try to make it seem as real as possible. This came in, handed a postman on to me, so there's no worries at all for that FedEx girl for throwing my stuff like. Wait. So, I'm really excited because I got this. I've been waiting like all month. Like a piece of saran wrap. Oh, look, there's actually an extra piece. And it has like glue. I see two little packets, so we're gonna, or not packets, but yeah, so just the, this one's called Classic Beauty, or Brandy. Brandy. And M's, the Life Palette Sampler. Do I see samples? So yeah, M by Michelle Phan. I don't see a sample. Oh! Here. I would use this palette. The closest one so that I can actually reclose it. Yeah, I would definitely wear some of these colors. Yes. Thank you, Ipsy and Michelle Phan. Okay, let's get on to the real bag. If there's anyone on Christmas, better it. No, it's on our tree. Unpoppable bubble wrap. That's just no fun. So this is the bag. I like that flower. Okay, I'm just gonna. I'll be using this for like, I'll actually probably take this maybe, I don't know, okay. First thing is that I see is, oh, okay, let's take off the wrapper. Ooh, I like this packaging, it's like matte. So it's like matte. And this is the Star Looks eyeliner in Obsidian. Obsidian. Yeah. So let's see. And this is a full size, like, I'm so obsessed. Okay. As you see, oops, I'm not even like pressing hard, and that is what gives it. So yeah, definitely impressed with that. I will be using this. Okay. I seem like, it feels like the bag is a little bit bigger. Like, so maybe it's because this thing had to fit in here. The eyeliner had to fit in here. Better? I wish that fan was there. Oh well. Okay. Then this mascara. It's called It's So Big. No disgusting comments, please. Ooh, I like that brush. Hello. My name is Miss Mobs 911. Hello. Wherever you are you dancing by the dance floor? I'm look so funny. Okay. Yeah, that brush is really good, and I'm guessing the formula is. Okay, next thing. Whoa. Whenever you take off the lid, it like spins. It's so fantabulous. This is the J-Cat Beauty. Wait. J-Cat Beauty. Oh, the J-Cat Beauty Lip Fantabulous. Oh my god, I used the right word. In Honey Crisp, and I'm not sure by the look of it, I don't think I'm gonna like this lip. Maybe the FedEx woman did break it. Do you see that? It's, I don't know. I don't know if I'll wear it. Let me see. What do you guys think? My lips are really like pinkies. How's it look? I don't know. I feel like it looks really cakey. Let me take that off. I don't know if I would wear it. I don't think I would wear it. It's just not my color. But see, when I wet my lip, it looks pink. Get all that lipstick off. My lipstick. Do you see my dribble? Don't worry, it's just water. Okay. Two more things. This is the Caitlyn Tinted Lip Balm in Big Apple. So it's like New York. I'm excited for this. So. Same reason it says like it's really drying on your lips. So I'm not gonna put it on my lips, but I definitely wouldn't wear that as like an everyday color. I don't think anyone would. But, you know, for Halloween, what am I doing? I would definitely wear it for like Halloween if I'm Dorothy again. Yeah. It's really bright red. Mm. Do you hear that? You do? You do? Well, that's good. Did I already tell you about the NYX eyeshadow? Well, whatever, I'm doing it again. So then there's a NYX eyeshadow in the color purple. And it's just a purple color. See, do I have a brush in here? No, I don't. Okay. Yes, really. I'm just going to use my... Also, oh, that doesn't really show up that well. By any chance, if you guys know, how old do you have to be to join the NYX Face Awards? Because my sister, that is 14, would like to join. I know Chelsea Crockett, Beautylicious Insider, joined, but I'm not sure how old she was when she did it. So, yeah, that's all for this month. And I guess I'll see you guys next month with a new Ipsy video, or Ipsy bag. And I'm going to post hopefully before that month. So, yeah. Okay, so thank you so much, all the sponsors. Also, thank you, Michelle Thawne and M. Definitely love these. So this is going to take a little while to upload. But I guess I will talk to you later. Goodbye.